Greetings! Today's geography game that I play is about world tobacco production. This is similar to the mineral resource games, but it is about agricultural resources. I will play at least four of these types, so in this and the next week I will explore agricultural production. And I will begin with the tobacco. Which country is the biggest tobacco producer? Now I will find out. I'll begin. Again, I have 20 shovels. Have to check the regions, and every check will take one shovel. I need to collect 5 million tons of tobacco per year. Now they are given in thousands because that is how the data is given from the sources like Wikipedia. So it is given in thousands, but a lot of thousands makes millions, right? And I will skip Canada. I don't think they produce a lot of tobacco. And we will go to the United States with 285,000 tons of tobacco per year. The data is for year 2016. So things might change, but I don't think the bigger producer will change soon. We'll see which that is. But first, I want to check the next region in Americas with a lot of tobacco production. That should be Brazil. And sin wasp. Alright, Brazil with 675,000 tons of tobacco per year. Okay, I don't think for now to check another country here, so I will go to Europe. Does Europe produce tobacco? Actually, well, they produce, but is it enough to be in the first 10? I forgot to mention that this is top 10 tobacco producers in the world. I always forget to say that. But, well, Europe. Now Europe will not be in the rank, but Turkey, that region, Turkey produce a decent amount. This is 70,000 tons of tobacco per year. I have to mention another thing. I'm very hooked on these games because of the colonization game. So I will first go to the three main resources of colonization. This is tobacco, sugar and cotton. Very awesome game. I have to play it soon. But let's go to the biggest producers of tobacco. That should be Asia and Russia. Russia is not in the first 10, but China. Well, China is the biggest producer of tobacco with, that should be 2,800,000 tons of tobacco per year. That almost made my purpose, but I need to collect more tobacco. Well, because it is not good to the tobacco to be smoked, I will collect it so no one else will smoke it. So I'm doing some good deed, at least in the virtual world. Okay, let's see India. Actually, India, I think India is the second and Brazil is third. I think this is correct. India with 760,000 tons tobacco production per year. Then goes Brazil. And I'll continue. Australia. I don't think Australia is a big tobacco producer, but Indonesia have some decent amount. This is 196,000 tons per year. And strangely or not, Africa is another decent producer of tobacco. We begin with Zimbabwe with 172,000 of tons of tobacco. Okay, the next, well, should be Zambia, Zimbabwe, and that was Tanzania, yes. Well, the African countries, I'm still learning them, but maybe in an year or two, it will be very easy for me to recognize their flags, which just helps in everyday life. Alright, well, I still need, what's that? 200 tons, I think. How is my math? We'll see later. Okay, Pakistan, yes, Pakistan was a big producer of tobacco. Well, maybe they are still, but well, they are very close to these unpeaceful regions in these days, which is not good. There are so many good things and so many bad, but this should be the knowledge dosage for today, and until new meetings, then, eventually.